Namaskar. Priya, Martha Farrell Foundation and Rizwan Adatia Foundation ki taraf se, main aap sab ka second Martha Farrell Award ceremony par swagat karti hoon. Martha ka ye manna tha ki gender equality tab tak possible nahi hai jab tak ki purushon ki soch aur aacharan mein badlav na aaye.
But practically, apni rozmarra ki zindagi mein kaise hum log ek gender lens dwara sab cheezon ko dekh sakte hain. So actually, it's only in the last 2-3 years that I've reflected back and started thinking, when was it that I learned this?
Martha ki jo itni effort se itni saal ki wo continuous rahi. तो वो हिसाब से हमने डिस्कस करके डिसाइड किया कि हम ये मार्था फरेल अवार्ड शुरू करते हैं जिसमें वीमेन को हम लोग मोटिवेट करें, उनको ऑनर करें और अवार्ड से उन लोगों का जोश और जज्बा बढ़ाते हैं।
In September 2015, after Martha left us, we started the Martha Farrell Foundation with the vision of carrying forward Martha's spirit and legacy by advancing her pioneering work on gender mainstreaming. From 82 nominations and 5 finalists, the winner of the second Martha Farrell Award for Excellence in Women's Empowerment, Most Promising Individual is Ms. Nadia Shafiq. The winner of the second Martha Farrell Award for Excellence in Women's Empowerment, Best Organization for Gender Equality is Resource and Support Center for Development.